schools and transport services are hit by protests over plans to cut 120,000 public sector jobs.